Hey, it's Anna Marie from ERA in Anniston, Alabama. Did our own little, we'll call it a market research the last couple of weeks. We've been holding open houses the past 3 weekends, and we've had a total of 17 people come through these open houses. 17! That's crazy. Now, we'll take out one of them, saw it was a neighbor that saw the sign. She just wanted to come see the house. All right, so we'll take her out. So that leaves 16 people, 3 different houses. That's great turnout. You know, that's a little over 5 people that saw the house before that had never seen it before. We asked all of them how they found out about the open house. Only 2 of those 16 found the open house from a newspaper. They were flipping through on Sunday and they run an open house ad in the back of the classified section. The other 14 saw the information online from where we had blasted it on Trulia, on Realtor, on Zillow, on my personal website. A couple of them saw it on Facebook from where the sellers had been tagged in the pictures and their friends of friends had gone and liked the picture. So I guess, you know, all our small target niche here, market research, all it did was coincide and backs up what we're already being told by the National Association of Realtors, by Inman News, by Google's real estate research department, that people are going online to look for their houses before they ever pick up the phone to call a real estate agent. The other interesting part is of these 17, well, we'll take out the one, so that means 16. Of these 16 people, none of them were working with a real estate agent. None of them had contacted each one of them and said, no, we haven't even talked to anybody yet. Which doesn't necessarily mean they're, you know, wanting, they're ready to talk to one, but they were doing their research online, had gone to visit a house that they had seen online prior to ever picking up the phone, texting, emailing, reaching out to contact an agent. And I just think that that's pretty remarkable, especially when we are where we're at with information and getting it out there to the consumers. So, I guess the moral of this video is, if you're going to hold an open house, make sure your agent is advertising it online, not just on the newspaper, and not just on the newspaper's website either. You need to have that information definitely on the big 3, Realtor, Zillow, and Trulia, not necessarily in that order. And then, in addition to that, if your house is not being marketed online, you are truly missing the boat. And I don't mean, you know, just the 4 pictures and the mini description. No, it needs to have all the pictures on there that your realtor takes. It needs to all be online with the full description and the video tour. If you have any questions or comments about advertising your house online, if you're thinking about putting your house on the market, you can always leave a message below or email me at anna-marie@era-king.com.